संयुक्तं नित्यं ध्यायन्ति योगिनः। कामदं मोक्षदं चैव ओंकाराय नमो नमः। गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरा गुरुस्साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। माला कमंडलुरद करपद्मयुग्मे मध्यस्थपाणियुगले डमरू त्रिशूले यस्यस्त ऊर्ध्वकरयोः शुभशङ्खचक्रे वन्दे तमत्रिवरदं भुजषट्कयुक्तम्। तुझमणती कृपेचा सागर तरी का केला धीर। पांडुरंगा पांडुरंगा तुझमणती कृपेचा सागर तरी का केला धीर। पांडुरंगा 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 पांडुरंगा। अजुनी कान ये तुझ माझी दया काय देवराया काय देवराया। पाहतोसी पांडुरंगा पांडुरंगा जमणती कृपेचा सागर तरी का केला धीर। पांडुरंगा 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 पांडुरंगा। आळवितो जैसे पाडस कुरंगिणी पीडिली आवनी तान भूक। पांडुरंगा पांडुरंगा प्रेमरस पाना प्रेमरस पाना पाजी माझे आई पाजी माझे आई। धावे वो विठाई धावे वो विठाई वो रसोनी पांडुरंगा पांडुरंगा तुझा म्हणती कृपेचा सागर तरीका केला दी पांडुरंगा 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 तुका म्हणे माझे तुका म्हणे माझे कोण हरी दुःख कोण हरी दुःख तुझ वीण एक पांडुरंगा तुझ वीण एक पांडुरंगा 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 तुझ म्हणती कृपेचा सागर तरीका केला दी पांडुरंगा 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 पांडुरंगा
Please lie down. Listen to the music and try to feel the music. Please stretch your body. Spread your arms and legs and stretch them. Spread your fingers and toes and stretch them as far as possible apart. Stretch your arms, the shoulders, your whole body. And now release the stretch and relax. Stretch your whole body once again as if you are being pulled. Imagine that your hands and legs are being pulled. Release the stretch and relax. Rotate your hands clockwise from the wrist point. Rotate only your hands, keeping the rest of the arm relaxed. Rotate your feet clockwise from the ankle joint. Now rotate your hands and feet anti-clockwise. rest comfortably without any movement, with the palms facing upwards. Relax. Focus your awareness on the tip of your nose and observe your breath moving in and out. Just be aware, like a watchman observing people going in and out of the gate. Don't move, just lie still. You are nothing but awareness, observing the breath. Press the palms of both hands on your abdomen. Observe your breath and feel your hands moving up and down with the movement of your breath. When you exhale, the abdomen goes down, and when you inhale, the hands come up along with the abdomen. Inhale and exhale very deeply, observing the tip of the nose. Keep your eyes closed. Inhale exhale. Inhale, exhale. Keep your eyes closed and place your hand beside your body with the palms facing upwards. Imagine that there is a mirror on the ceiling above you. You can see yourself in the mirror. Visualize that you can see yourself from outside your body. Focus all the energy and visualize your head. You are seeing your face in the mirror. You can see your ears, your shoulders, both your arms, your chest, your abdomen, your thighs, your knees, ankles, and feet. You can see yourself in the mirror above you. Please give yourself a smile. Slowly visualize your body again, starting from your toes, heels and feet, your ankles, your knees, thighs and buttocks, your waist and abdomen, your back and chest, your shoulders and both your arms, your neck and face, your chin, mouth, eyes and ears, your head. Observe your breath. You are with yourself. You can see yourself externally and internally. Now you can see your internal organs. You can see your brain, the cortex area, the important centers like the pineal gland, hypothalamus, pons, cerebellum and the upper end of the spine entering the brain. You can see your sinus cavities, your eyes, the internal organs of your ears, your mouth, your windpipe coming to your nose, your food pipe, your stomach, liver, gallbladder, both your lungs, your heart, spleen, pancreas, your intestines, colon, kidneys and bladder. As a woman you can see your uterus, as a man you can see your prostate. Internally, you can see your genitals, your thighs, your knee joints and your toes. Slowly visualize your entire body internally. Visualize your skeleton, the bones, in the toes, the ankle joint, the knee joint and the thigh bones. Come up to the genitals, the bladder, uterus or prostate, kidneys, spleen, pancreas, the intestines, colon, gallbladder, liver, and your heart. Both the lungs, stomach, throat, both the arms, mouth, ears, sinuses, eyes, forehead and brain. At the top of the brain is the 1,000-petaled lotus. Visualize your body as being very healthy, very much in harmony. All the organs are working very efficiently. The body is in perfect health. There is a complete balance of vata, pitta and kapha. All the seven substances, dhatus, are in proper proportion. And the body is developing a glow, which is the ojas. You can see the energy spreading all over the body. The energy starts spreading from the brain to the upper end of the spine, the windpipe, the food pipe, mouth, eyes, nose, ears, throat, stomach, liver, lungs, heart, gallbladder, intestines, colon, your kidneys, spleen and pancreas, uterus and prostate, bladder, genitals, hip joint, thighs, your knee joints, through the feet to the toes. Visualize the energy flowing through all these organs. The whole body is like a shining, illuminated flame. At the base of the spine, you can see the first chakra, Muladhara. In the abdominal region is the center, which is called Svadhisthana Chakra. Above the navel, there is the solar plexus, Manipur Chakra. In the heart region, there is the Anahata Chakra. In the throat, there is the Vishuddha Chakra. In the receptivity center between the eyebrows is the master control center, Ajna Chakra. On the top of the head is the 1,000-petal lotus. The body is illuminated. You can see bright chakras and beautiful colors functioning in harmony. Om.
namo devyai mahadevyai shivayai satatam namaha nama prakrutyai bhadrayai niyataha pranatasmatam raudrayai namo nityayai gauryai dhatryai namo namaha jyotsnayai chendrupinyai sukhayai satatan namaha kalyanyai pranatam vridhyai siddhyai kurmyai namo namaha nairatyai bhubhrutam lakshmyai sharvanyai te namo namaha durgayai durgaparayai sarayai sarvakarinyai khyatyai tathaiva krishnayai dhumrayai satatan namaha ati saumyati raudrayai natastasyai namo namaha namo jagat pratishthayai devyai krutyai namo namaha ya devi sarvabhuteshu vishnumayeti shabdita namastasyai 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 namo namaha ya devi sarvabhuteshu nidrarupena samsthita namastasyai 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 namo namaha ya devi sarvabhuteshu shanti rupena samsthita namastasyai 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 namo namaha ya devi sarvabhuteshu matru rupena samsthita namastasyai 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 namo namaha ya devi sarvabhuteshu shanti rupena samsthita namastasyai 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 namo namaha Mother Goddess is accepting you in her arms, where you are very contented, absolutely healthy. In Mother's arms, in total balance, santulam. You are completely contented, quiet and peaceful. Consciousness naturally feels very light. You are feeling very light. You are enjoying floating in the air. It's so nice and beautiful. You can see the sky. It's dark blue. And there are thousands and millions of shining stars.
You can see the different planets. It's so nice and beautiful here. The only feeling is of pure consciousness. You feel totally protected because you are together with the Goddess of Universe. You are together with Goddess Yognidra. The speed is tremendous, but you don't feel any disturbance. The time is totally different here. You are free from all bondages, all blocks. You are free from time, which makes you to repeat again and again. There is total silence. You are coming now towards the earth again. You see the beautiful earth. The planet looks beautiful. It's all green with mountains and rivers. You can see the peaks of Himalayas, the river Ganges, the Alps, the range of mountains. You would like to see this earth green and fertile. It's very beautiful, with nicely organized small towns. The air is very fresh. People are living with a sense of brotherhood and responsibility towards the groups and communities. Everyone is very happy. You are coming nearer to the earth. Come down slowly, slowly. Bow down to the Mother Goddess Yognidra. You can see yourself now, your body in the mirror which is on the ceiling above you. Yes. You have come back.
Oh.
Om. Slowly, slowly, bring your feet together, bring your arms nearer to the body. Slowly, make small movements without opening the eyes. Stretch the hands and feet a little. The Lord is very kind. The Lord is the Supreme Consciousness, ourself. The entire life, not only the individual body, but the atmosphere around and the whole universe is changed with a lot of joy and energy when we are with the Supreme Consciousness, the Self, the Lord. Om. Sadhyavashat tarakam svadulabhyam grihitam kadachin te namadatta kshamasvaparadham prabho plinna chitta maya jata matrena sammohitena grihitam kadachin te nam datta kshamasvaparadham prabho klinna chitta maya yauvane jnanato bhogatoshat grihitam kadachin te nam datta kshamasvaparadham prabho klinna chitta dayabdhir bhavadrigna sagascha madru bhavatyaptamantor bhavan me sharanya yathalammanam bhuri bhunistrutangre Riti prarthitam datto shishena saram kshamasvaparadham prabho klinna chitta om.
I am sure that you accept me as I am. You pardon my mistakes because I promise that I won't repeat them. Allow me to be together with you every day, every moment, always and for all time. Let me enjoy peace. Let me share love and peace with everybody all over the world. Slowly wake up, wake up. Open your eyes only a little that you can see the ground only near you. Keep your palms on your eyes. Give a little warmth to your eyes. Open your eyes slowly now. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.